Hey there guys, what's up? I'm Jaron Frand, founder of GetAListFit.com, and I thought I would try something a little different today. I'm recording right from my laptop. I haven't recorded a video in a while, so I thought I'd give this a shot. I've got a question for you. What is better for you, white rice or brown rice? This has been a question that's been on my mind a lot recently, just because it's getting so much buzz in the nutrition world. Is one better for you? Is one healthier for you? I've done some investigating, and I thought I would lay down the facts that helped me decide which rice I was going to pick. I mean, first of all, I should say that rice is a great option for carbohydrates, especially, you know, if you're working out to gain muscle, it's a great source of carbohydrates after you work out. So I eat rice pretty regularly. When it comes to which rice I've always eaten in the past, it was always brown rice. It was my understanding that brown rice is an organic, all-natural option. It's rice in its natural form, whereas white rice is a refined processed food. And that's technically true. White rice, it does go through a milling process. It gets stripped, it gets cleaned. It does lose some of its fiber nutrients during that process. Brown rice still has its outer layer intact. That's why it's brown. And it has more nutrients. It's a more nutrient-dense food. So yeah. Let's go. I would obviously pick brown rice. Well, now they're saying that brown rice isn't as digestible anyway. So even though it has more nutrients, just because it has that outer layer, it's harder for us to digest and absorb. So what's the point, you know? This also could cause some minor bloating, some issues with that. And also the biggest concern is that brown rice now, they're saying, can contain levels of arsenic. Which would be really toxic to us if we eat a lot of rice. So this is my take on it. Because I eat rice a lot, I'm going to stick to my brown rice plan. It's kind of choosing the lesser of two evils. Right now, until there's more evidence and more research that proves that one is bad for you, I'm going to stick with my gut, and my gut tells me that I should be eating organic. I should try to be eating as clean as possible. So I'm gonna go the brown rice option. Now, if I have a big event or if I have pictures, something coming up, I'll probably switch to white rice to maybe like eliminate some bloating, right? I don't wanna be counterproductive with the food that I'm eating. So I might go to white rice. Now there is some organic white rice out there as well. So there you go. I mean, that's my take on it. I think the biggest takeaway from all of this is stay in the know, do your research, and everything in moderation. You know, with fitness and nutrition, there's always new evidence of something. Oh, some people say this is going to work. Some people say this is going to work. Then we learn, oh, that never worked. You know, things change all the time. So do your best to stay current with the latest evidence, the latest crazes that come out, and do your research, right? So if you haven't signed up yet, sign up for more A-list tips right below this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Hopefully this helps the next time you're at Chipotle.